Kernig sign is a sign of meningeal irritation. It is due to the severe stiffness of the hamstrings of the lower leg. So in it, we are unable to straighten the leg when we flex the hip to 90 degree. So we will see in this patient how the Kernig signs look. So when we try to flex the leg hip to the 90 degree, we are unable to straighten the leg. So this is a Kernig sign of meningeal irritation. Thank you.